I am king of the lizards.
I want to head down to the park, but if I do, I just know that Prudence chick's gonna try to unsnap my 501s again.
May as well get it over with.
Gotta get over to the stage before I miss Prudence's big announcement. Maybe she's gonna give out more reveille. Man, that stuff is far freaking out!
Soon the reveille trucks are gonna reach the fort, and Coyote Bongwater's gonna turn this whole town into one big happy commune!
I need an upgrade from the gene.
Puts a Church of Enlightenment underground. It's like meditating in the underworld. Bong water ought to spruce the place up a little. A lava lamp, a couple of bean bags would make a huge difference.
Choosing life. awesome!
I am not amused!
Agent Doranchov, come in! I failed. You'll have to start the revolution without me.
Yet.
Yet? But...
This city is useless to us now. I mean, have you seen these people? They make the students in Prague look like a meeting of the Politburo. We shall destroy this degenerate city and return to the Soviet Union with the spacecraft fragments we have managed to retrieve.
But what about freeing America from the tyranny of capitalist consumerism?
Do not despair, comrade. The party will long remember your efforts to cripple your decadent nation. You shall not have died in vain. Orange out.
But... no! No! I wanted to save America, not destroy it! Oh, man! What have I done?
Excuse me. Sometimes it's kinder just to put them down.
I've spotted a weapon Zatacorn in your position. I'll slap it up on your radar.
Oh!
Is someone there?
Goddamn hippies!
The Russians have landed!
Hold it right there.
So, our Furon god is buried in effigy all over Earth. Who'd have thunk?
Ah, yes. Arkfoodle of the Sacred Crunch. Prodigious in size, legend in potency and stamina.
You put me in mind of him, Crypto, with your new clone's pure Furon DNA and restored genitalia. Yes, you are the spitting image of... Good gonads! The prophecy!
What? What prophecy?
It foretells the coming of a savior who will reassert the sexual dominance of the Furon race. 'Tis written in the holy book of Pudenga. And lo, a son of Arkfoodle shall rise newly born. To prepare ye for that day when Arkfoodle shall come again.
Wait a minute.
It sounds incredible, I know. But Crypto... What if it's true? What if you're... the one?
I did take a red pill this morning. Okay, just for the sake of argument, let's say you're right. How the hell am I supposed to bring about the second coming of Arkfoodle?
The scriptures say Arkfoodle will return when enough seekers believe in him again.
You mean, like, Tinkerbell?
Something like that. But Crypto, this is ideal! Humanity is desperate to reconnect the physical and spiritual! All that's needed is for you to spread the good pickup line of Arkfoodle! They're bound to follow you!
You want me to start a cult?
Basically.
Religion is the opiate of the masses. I like it. But how do I do it?
Well, humans tend to sublimate their individuality into tribal units bound by social and political commonality.
Such groups are full of docile sheep, ripe for conversion to the way of the Sacred Crunch.
Hail, Arkfoodle! Time to get religious. Hallelujah.
Before you do, it would be wise to go and seek the blessing of Arkfoodle himself.
What? You mean one of those statues with a pigeon crap on it?
Precisely. Seek the blessing of Arkfoodle, and your cult will prosper.
If you say so, but I'm gonna feel like a putz.
Run for your life!
Arkfoodle grows from the highest state of chaotic fecundity. When the ring turns orange and the population's nerves are frayed, then shall the ground be fit to sow, and the masses shall follow. Thus spake Arkfoodle, bound, chicka, bound, down.
Oh!
The glory of Argoodle grows from the highest state of chaotic fecundity. When the ring turns orange and the population's nerves are frayed, then shall the ground be fit to sow, and the masses shall follow. Thus spake Argoodle. Bound, chicka, bound, down.
Move it or lose it, punk!
Bring that duck out here!
I need an upgrade from the gene pool.
You want a bullet in the brain pan? Move!
Drop the cop, asshole!
That's wonderful!
From outer space!
ashes of
terror and destruction, Arkmoodle is reborn to spread the good pickup line of erotic satiation. Go, son of Arkmoodle, take the sacred crotch to the masses.
My gun was getting lonely. Man, I hate those guys. And I didn't think it was possible for anyone to wear worse suits than Majestic. So what you got on those sneaky monkeys?
Bongwater's last transmission betrayed the location of the KGB base of operations. They're working from an abandoned prison island in the middle of the bay.
Gotcha. I'll blast that island back into the ocean with the rest of the slime.
Wait for it. That agent Orenchov told Bongwater they were going to destroy the entire city somehow. You'd best scout the island first and find out what they have planned.
All right, I'm going in to get a piece of the rock.
Can't hide! Fuck! Get it off!
You ever heard of collateral damage? Oh. Only give me some room. I can see him, but...
We're using this for target practice!
I need an upgrade from the gene.